Seeley family for having us here. Hopefully Eli's not too old to remember what happened tonight. Remember when I was 50?
Can't hear you either.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Eli. Happy birthday. All right, in the tradition of my father, who played here 100 years ago, he probably did this happy birthday thing here too. Well, the old gray Mary ain't what he used to be, ain't what he used to be, ain't what he used to be. The old gray stud ain't what he used to be many long years ago, many long years ago, many long years ago. Well, that old gray stud ain't what he used to be. Years ago, well, you drink a thousand beers, or you live a thousand years, get plastered, you old bastard, you. Happy birthday to you. Hey, Eli. I'm recording tonight, so if you get too messed up, you can watch it. But it's mainly us, unless you come out front.
Got it. Okay.
Get that.
To be on video, I need to be out there. Yeah.
Yeah. You get worked up, buddy. She can get out here and party with us. There you go. Happy birthday. Tell you what, you must have an awesome wife.
She's related to you.
That's why she's an awesome wife. It's not because of the Snedeker side. Sorry, Ashley. That's why the girls all drop the name and take the married name. Get out of that bed and wash your face and hands. Sun comes shining through. Well, the way you wear those dresses, sun comes shining through. I can't believe my eyes, of the lab belongs to you. Save your dog on soul. doggone soul. Check it out, fellas. How's that sound? Does the mix sound all right? I got too much bass popping out? All right. Just played at a senior center. You think those folks lose their hearing when you get older? Nope, they always complain you're playing too loud, so just wanted to make sure we're all right.
Let's feel low?
Yeah, your shoulder like me.
Mother? Marcia Singer? Marcia Singer. Please come to the stage and fix Dad's strap.
On his guitar.
You can't play with it that low. But keep your hands to yourself.
Get up here. Mom is hanging lower than he wants it to be.
I raised the mic back up because he can't keep it up. But he didn't just turn 50. That's what Eli's in for now. What used to watch him shave is going to be watching him tie his shoes. We got any country music fans here? One of you? All right, well, this one's for you, buddy. We're going to go back. We're going to go back a long time ago. We're in dog, fellas.
A long time forgotten, our dreams that just fell by the way. Your life is promised, and what she's living. The bad times, all the bad things he's done. Just talks about the good times they've had, all the good times to come. No good-hearted woman in love with her good-timing man. Thank you.
Scotty, please.
Just for the record, folks, my mom's wrong.
It's a work in progress.
Never argue with a woman.
Mom is never wrong.
You're wrong.
Except when she is.
Now, would you guys buy a shirt with a football team on it and wear it inside out? Because that's what she's doing with that guitar string. Not wrong.
do you think I'm happy, right? 6 days on running, I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days on running, I'm gonna make it home tonight. 6 days.
Thank you very much.
Can't wind up a drummer and then cut him off.
All right. Drummers always get cut off.
Are we live, by the way?
We're live.
Are we live?
It's
a damn shame.
Hey Eli, did you get any presents?
We got a Porsche. We got a knife.
A knife.
We got a knife, and I got a
blender.
That's that the kind of butter you can
gifts you give your wife. Cooking
make
utensils.
The margaritas. Make the margaritas.
Oh,
hey Rick.
That way you get what you like.
Is that the kind of butter you can use underwater?
You can use it underwater. Yeah. I bet you if it's battery powered, you could use it to propel you through the water.
Do we do all the cooking?
You have to do it, dude. You might have that guitar.
Do we do all the cooking?
It's like a surgeon.
Yes. Surgery.
We're going to do
Tony, you're Mexican. You don't know about Puerto Rico?
Too much time there.
Get along, sponge cake. Watching the Sunday. All of the tourists covered in oil. Got my six string, all my front porch swing. Smell the shrimp, they're beginning to boil. Wasted away in Hungary. Searching for my lost shaker song, goddamn song. Some people claim that there's a one God to blame. Well, I know it's nobody's fault. Don't know the reason to stay here all season. Shoulders, brand new tattoo. She's a real beauty. She's showing her booty. Whoa. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasted away. Searching for my lost shaker of salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Oh, I know
it's got to be Eli's fault.
Oh, wheels had to cruise on back home. But there's blues in the blender, sooner or later. The frozen concoction that helps me hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on. They still searching for my lost shaker saw. Where's the song? Where's the goddamn song? Some people claim that there's a one to blame. Well, I know.
I blame the dog this time. She should have told me to have a party.
Some people claim.
I think if we just drink more margaritas, we're not going to care whose fault it is.
Nice job,
you say you were wrong to never leave me alone. Now you're sorry, you're lonesome and scared. You say you'd be happy if you could just come.
Anybody like that song? Did you like
like it. Thank you.
I understand we got a celebrity in the building. The lead drummer for the Riata Band. The real Riata Band. The real one, yes. Where's Mr. Robert Singer at? Throw your arm up in the air.
It's a damn good place for
it. All right, I gotta tell you guys something here. One time I went into the bar, I think it might have been this place. I walked in, I sat down, and I ordered a beer, and a lady down at the end of the bar, she threw her arm up in the air. She had a really hairy armpit. She goes, "Who's gonna buy the lady a drink?" And nobody would even look at her. I said, give the little ballerina a drink on me. So they slid a beer down to her. A little bit later, she threw her arm up in the air again showing that hairy armpit. "Who's gonna buy the lady a drink?" I said, "Give the ballerina another beer on me." And the bartender goes, "Well, why do you keep calling her a ballerina?" I said, "Sir, anybody that can lift their leg that far up has got to be a ballerina." Thank you very much. Yeah! I had to back off the dad jokes. I guess they were kind of bad. folks will be too fat. Are we too loud? You want us to bring it down a little bit? No? Well, you're 50 now. You're supposed to start complaining about how loud things are. Tell me to stay off your lawn. Song, bud? Who wants to hear Antonio sing?
What you got? What you got? What are you doing?
All right, people want you to sing, Antonio.
Yeah. You got some?
He's got some. Oh,
gotta
get the guy's got everything. This guy went high tech this week, got an iPad and everything.
He has fancy tool out.
I tell you what, all I do is buy guitars. He buys everything else.
I had to go and borrow the bank money from the bank to get gas to get up here tonight. So.
Yeah, at your age, you'd have gas all the time, I would think.
And that's the wrong kind. It won't burn in my car.
Sounds like we're doing a little cocaine.
Brought you a drink,
didn't it? Hang on.
right. Ready, folks? We're in A. Well, it's one for the money, two for the show. Get ready now, go, get going, don't you? Step on over the sleigh, choose the blue sleigh, choose. If you can do anything, I hope my blue sleigh, choose. Knock me down, sit on my face, sign my name. Do anything that you want to do. Well, I'm a honey, lay off my shoes. But don't you step on the blue suede shoes. Blue suede shoes. You can do anything but lay off my blue suede shoes. Guitar! He's older than Eli. I can't believe anybody here tonight's older than Eli. I mean, you don't look that old. You don't look over 60. We'll be right back after the break. We are the CRS band out of Lamar's, Iowa. Thank you.
I'm fine. So we're been doing this for a while then.
There we go.
That's me. That's why I ordered. Yeah. Oh, you know
No, not
we'll keep that VMC ground.
Mike Tyson punches you in the what?
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to do this next song. This is a Mike Tyson song. He punch you in the face.
Oh, hang on. I got two different drums, Jason. Sorry. There we go. All right, now.
Oh my god. I pre-started. Sorry about that.
Like, wait. What? What
just happened? No, you're doing the wrong thing. This is looking nice.
It's I see.
Alright, I knew it wasn't my fault. I'm only wrong when my wife's around.
Well, I guess it would be nice. If I could touch your body, I know not everybody's got a body like you. But I gotta think twice before I give my heart away. Cause I know all the games you play, cause I play them too. Oh, but I'm some kind of from that emotion to pick my heart up off the floor. Oh, when the cause I gotta have faith, gotta punch you in the face, gonna hit you in the face, gonna kiss you on the face, baby. I know you're asking me to stay, please don't go away, cause you feel good, baby. You take every word you say, but I can't help thinking yesterday. I got to have faith.
How long do you think they'll go?
They don't care about us at all.
You guys look good. Get back together before we start back up.
Keep going.
Cause I gotta have faith. I gotta have faith. I gotta have faith. I gotta have faith. How about a hand for the Moonlight Dancers? Woo! I'd be dizzy. I'd be coughing trying to get oxygen. You guys look good. You don't see a lot of young folks getting out and dancing, so I appreciate it. Can't even get the old folks to dance. That's right, Robert. I'm talking about you. All right. What do you guys? You guys know the? Anybody know Marshall Tucker? Marshall Tucker Band. We're gonna give you a song by Marshall Tucker Band. It's the best Tucking song they do. We're gonna give you "Can't You See?" Indeed. to see dancers. Is that hot or what? All right, since we got my mama up here, I had to twist her arm to get her to come up here every time. We're going to give you guys a classic song by Engelberg, What's His Dink. We're going to do a little song called Blue Spanish Eyes. You're going to like this. You're going to get a chance to hear some family harmony. Mama sings pretty good. I taught her everything I know. Blue eyes, time for those dancers. You know, this is a cousin of mine, Mr. Robert Singer.
You know, you guys did a nice job out there, and you look like a great-looking couple if you just get rid of that damn hat.
You dancing so good, people wouldn't even know you were a drummer, man. Anybody ever heard of a long-term country rock band around the area called Riata? Huh? Anybody ever heard of Riata? This gentleman right here is the drummer from Riata's. I'm proud to say you're the lead drummer, too, and the rhythm drummer. That followed the Riata band for 9 or 10 years before I learned to play music. Well, I was proud to know that band, and I'm proud to know you, my cousin. Dad, do you want to give us a song?
I don't really know any song.
Well, neither do I. That's why I got the words up here. Why don't you dig through a song there? Hey, John, you want to give them Keep Your Hands to Yourself? We'll dedicate that song to Dawn. Unless Eli wants you to keep your hands to himself.
I just grabbed the
book. Somebody here.
Who's not listening? Don? Oh, he's over there. He heard it.
You find what you were looking for there, right?
Yeah, I know.
Eli, get your wife out and dance with her. This song's for you, buddy. We're telling her to keep her hands to herself. Now you're 50, you're one of them silver foxes. You gotta work on your dad bod though, you're too damn skinny. Go ahead, John, give it to him.
Yeah? Alright, ready? Alright. See if I have room for this.
I got a little change in my pocket, gonna tingle a little. I'm gonna call you on the telephone, babe, to give you a ring. Time to call, I get the same old thing. Oh, with no hooky, no busy, now I get a wedding ring. My honey, my baby, don't put my love upon no shelf. She said, don't give me no lies and keep your hands to yourself.
Thank you. the birthday man. Not to take anything away from this gorgeous couple over here. You're lucky, Robert, you got the singer good looks like the rest of us. Good job, Barm. Thanks for sacrificing, putting your stuff down so you could dance with your husband. You're a saint, yes. I can pick on her. I'm older than she is.
Oh, there you go.
All right, we're going to feature my father on this next one.
You're not going to hear much, just noise. Each night I leave the party when it's over, and I'm feeling really pain at the closing time. But tonight your memory found me mother and soul. I've been drinking all to keep you on my mind. Yeah. singer. That was my very, very best try. I'm humming back here.
Let's give the dancers one more two-step before we do something that's not two-step. Give a little Cowboy Rides Away in G. Hit you right in the G spot with this song. Tony, you got another song for us, bud?
Wanna dance?
Robert's older than I am, so you probably have to sit down and get a little nap now.
Years ago. This is one that we used to do. We had a banjo in our group, and we did a little bluegrass, a little of this, a little of that. So. Well, somebody from Greendale train was holding that fast line. Somebody from Greendale train, and I swear they lying. They made me know with him. Then,
We're going to take a quick break. We'll be right back. Yeah.
Cause I need to be sure. Never let you go.
Some advice. You can use this however you want to. But the other day I accidentally handed my wife glue stick instead of a chapstick. She's still not talking to me. Do what you want with that. It's not premeditated, buddy, if it's an accident.
Yeah.
We're going to do a song here made famous by that one guy. Hope you enjoy it.
Hootie.
Antonio's not.
Man.
Yeah. He's not ready.
Country where it keeps you getting me down.